By day, he is mild-mannered fifth grader John Olivier. But from the time school lets out until dinner, he becomes the unconventionally handsome hero Johnny Strong, a kick-ass hero with a bad attitude. When he heard the mutant creep into his bedroom, he sprang out of bed in his suit of ultimate power,
took out
his mutant vaporizing laser,
chased the mutant down the stairs,
chased the mutant out the front door. Then he shouted, "Be gone, mutant!" The beast let out a terrified and justice had been served.